The Dead Zone is an entertaining movie starring Christopher Walken as a man who has a near-death experience and gains special powers that allow him to see visions of the past and future. The thing is, there's also a TV show based on the same story starring Anthony Michael Hall in the lead role. So to make it easier for audiences to know which one is which, I think we should rename the movie The Walken Dead Zone.